It's showtime, folks.
And I'll never do it again.
Okay, Mr. Pearson.
Up you go.
All right. Whoa.
I told you to suit, remember?
You want to look sharp.
That's a loner, okay? I need it back. Let's go.
Eddie with the prior.
The kid took a slice of pizza.
Eddie with the prior.
Look, the parents are a train wreck. There's no food in the house. He was hungry.
Eddie with the prior.
Come on.
Stickers.
Come on.
$5.
You serious?
You got four, you need five.
There's four 90-minute stickers there.
You've been here 6 hours and 5 minutes.
It takes 10 minutes to walk down here.
$5 or you go get another sticker.
This makes you feel real important, huh? Not enough stickers? More stickers? Stay on his sheet for life.
Petty with a prior.
You're overcharging him.
Petty with a prior.
That lady up there, she shorts me every time. Okay, this is not a me problem. This is a you problem.
It's showtime. It's from a movie. Misdemeanor shoplifting.
Petty was a prior.
Come on, meet me halfway.
Petty was a prior.
I can't do it.
Petty was a prior.
Okay, or how about this? I plead the kid to the sheet, and you give me a continued sentencing. In 6 months, if he's still clean, you file for a dismissal. Come on, is this how you want to spend your time? You can have the rest of these.
Before, haven't we? Mr. Edison, like the inventor? I'm James McGill. I'll be your lawyer. Doesn't matter. Judge has got to see your mother. Well, do you know anybody who looks like her? No, an uncle won't do it.
Okay, so a fire was started. We all know that. Freezing, shivering as she is now. In fact, wrote a book about it. To make some cookies. But because you've given her this name, you can see that this man chose a bonehead move. Like a troll under a bridge, you must send the stickers or you won't pass. Troll alert here. Don't feed it.